This is Donnie with Perdon's Propane and Plus.
Hey.
We're here in Loveland doing an interior. It was a remodel. As you can see, we're running the handrails and streamers on these. They were all stained wood when we started. We primed them, sanded them, caulked them, did everything that we needed to do, and then ran two coats. We primed them with a shellac-based primer and ran two coats of a Porter Paints product, Advantage 900 semi-gloss. Color is a Turkish coffee, dark brown. And then like a antique lace for the spindles and kick plates. We've done all the doors, walls, accent wall. I'm about ready to roll this wall again. We're just here doing touch up now, finishing everything out. As you can see, I tightened up around the moldings there, but I just wanted to do a real quick video of the handrails. I don't remember if I had a before photo or before pictures, but if so, I'll post them shortly after. Thumbs up. That way. There's the man behind the madness. Oh, no, not that way. That way. Read it, know it. Happy painting.